Hey everyone, I just wanted to take a second and welcome you to this Keto Style Healthy Menu group that we're doing. And sorry for coming at you all sweaty and stuff, but you know, as a coach, I fit this in pockets of time in my day. And one of those little pockets is after I get my workout in and the house is still quiet. So sorry about that. But anyway, just wanted to say hi. I'm Christine, if you guys haven't met me before. But so looking forward to this next week with you guys. The menu is going to come out on Saturday, so keep an eye out for that. And again, this is just for dinners, you guys. I'm kind of gearing to a keto style, which is higher fat, lower carb. We're just doing the dinners. I've even given you some extra so you can kind of pick and choose your top five for the week. If you're already into a ketogenic type diet, this is great. Maybe you'll find a new recipe that you love, that your family loves. If you're new to it, I'll be exposing you to some of the information. And that's part of the reason why I just did dinners, because, you know, even when I'm not trying to be more ketogenic, I still like to be lower carb at dinner time. It gives my body that more time to not have to deal with digesting the carbs anyway. So if it's not your thing for the rest of the day, eat how you normally would prefer to eat, totally fine. Tweak recipes as you need them. This is nothing set in stone. This is just a fun way, I think, to get ourselves focused on eating well, get some new recipe ideas, and be with a group of people. Sorry, I'm still hot and sweaty. That are like-minded, that are trying to improve their lives and be healthier. So please, the one and only thing I say is a must in this group is jump in at least once a day, comment, compliment people, encourage people, post, take a picture of your meal. If you tweaked it, let us know why you tweaked it. Let us know what you're having for breakfast or lunch or a snack. Might help somebody who's just stuck in a rut or needs a new idea. Be here for one another, support one another, cheer each other on so that we can make this group the best five freaking days of next week ever. Like I said, I'm so happy you're all here. Please enjoy yourselves, have fun, look for that menu to come out tomorrow, and I'm looking forward to spending the next week with each and every one of you. Let's rock this. Have a great, great upcoming week, guys, right? Talk to you later.